We'll pickaxe out.
No.
Can we still be friends? I don't even know where you are. This doesn't have to end. Can we still be friends? Can we still be friends? I'll do conga with you. I can't get out of the conga. Dude, I actually can't get out of conga. I'm out.
Listen to me, I'm taking you hostage.
Okay.
Get in the back of the truck. I've got a sniper to your head. Tell me all the new information you know about the new McDonald's chicken burger.
It's crispy, tender, and it's got lettuce on it. It's got lettuce, yeah. Lettuce.
Tell me more.
Lettuce has to be iceberg from Iceland. It has to be. Otherwise, apparently, according to my boss, it's very bad. From like Aldi and stuff like that. The patties that you buy are from Aldi. The buns are from Morrison's. The Morrison's buns, the sesame seed ones. Them ones. That's them ones. I don't know why you gotta take me hostage though. I could just like, you could just like ring me up and say like, hey bro, would you know?
No, this is 10 times better.
Okay. What else? Oh yeah, the tomatoes. They get these tomatoes from, B&M. They get the tomatoes from B&M. Yeah. You know the sliced ones though. They have to be sliced up already. If you get a tomato and then slice it up yourself, it's not as good because like obviously it's you and you're not like an accurate chef apparently, according to my boss. I'm not saying you aren't. You could be an accurate chef though.
Yeah.
Oh, shotgun to my face again.
I have no.
Do you want to know about the ketchup?
Yeah, go on, tell me more.
Okay, because it has the burger on it, then the lettuce, then the tomatoes and the ketchup, but yeah. The ketchup has been stolen from, like, McDonald's, so this is the fun part. Do you know the McDonald's trucks where they bring, where they get vans in and they bring in all the food? Basically, we hijack the vans, take all the sauces, like, we take ketchup, we take sweet sour sauce.
Have you got the worm?
No, unfortunately, I can't do the worm. I'm sorry.
Okay, right, come on. Why?
Where are you? Oh,
hello.
Yeah?
And stand right there, face that wall, right over there.
Okay. Shall I run or shall I walk?
Walk. Turn around. Slowly.
Okay, sorry.
Perfect. Right, and then... I don't know. Wait a sec. Crouch and turn around. Okay, we're done now. Okay, now you can get out the truck. Right, and then if I miss this 360 no scope, you are better on me. I need to get attempt it 5 times. 360 no scope. Someone sees that until he goes near you. sure it. You wouldn't know cop you from this distance where. If I miss, then you better run. That was joking. You can't jump off my bullet. Get back in the car. Go, you devil.